While repairing LCD screen, some tasks can be completed quickly and easily, while others may take some considerable amount of time. However, certain issues may also arise. Despite putting in a lot of effort, success is not guaranteed, and it turns out to be just a waste of time. We are here to discuss such problems. Vertical bars or gradients are appearing on the Samsung 40-inch TV. Upon teardown of its bezel, it is evident that there is significant amount of rust. This issue is often caused by moisture and insects. This color board doesn't seem to show any problems, and it has proper voltage. The source driver ICs are also working, but there is no gate voltages and signals. We are checking the voltage on first gate cough among these four. Here, VGH, VGL, VCOM and other voltages and signals are present. But there seem to be an issue near 4th gate cough. Adding a VGH and VGL bypass jumper to this seems to cause excessive sparking. So, it is necessary to separate the trace between 4th and 3rd cuffs. While this might bring about some changes on the screen, however, this strap doesn't seem suitable for inspection. So is it possible to find a solution by rewinding the cuff in this case? The answer is no. If we carefully analyze it using a microscope, we can efficiently identify the fault without wasting any time and proceed with necessary steps. Thank you for watching the video.